Another lost adventure in Europe, with the eventual destination a ski resort in the French Alps. After driving through the town of Evian, so Mike could see what was so special about the water, we headed to Avoriaz. We were surprised to find Mike's long-lost uncle, Joe, enjoying the sun. Thankfully, he took a break to show us around this awesome mountain.